Turning now to a few crime alerts this evening. According to the Mobile County crime map, at least one person was stabbed during a domestic dispute at the Waffle House on Dauphin Street at I-65 around 6:20 this evening. WKRG has reached out to Mobile Police for more information.